Evening, everyone. I'm back. Not the place. Almost looks like Night Rail.
To go. Their families fled Jirandai to escape the horrors. Other travelers are in peril, while those accursed flesh eaters roam the roads. Should you thin their number?
They drank water tainted by some sort of rot. I sent our sister Nazla to cleanse it. Yes. There is a sacred, the relic is a symbol, you see? It used to properly lay our dead to rest. It represents the light that shines eternal within all of us. It is a beacon of...
If you could return them.
May the light guide your way.
How do they get new shoes when they leave again? Jeez, that's a lot of names. see what that reward was.
I lack the needed mana.
I need more time.
Thank you.
bad girl.
Really? Ready? So wait, before I finish the campaign, my bad's units.
Bandit gangs are the law. I tell you the
They're all stragglers from Chaldeum. Plague there wiped out half the city before they shut the gates.
Oh, it doesn't support itself. It supports the black market and the cult bastards that run it. Ain't you seen the slums?
I cannot do that here.
Are your hands clean? Look, but don't touch.
Fair travels.
Oh, I've got more than baubles, traveler. Have a look. Yes, yes, I'll take it. Don't ruin all that work.
I've the best of everything. Well, I would like that.
Fine addition to my inventory.
Thank you.
Told me to run and not look back. Oh, by your guidance and my shelter, the meek are saved.
Oh, hey, Diggs. Sorry. I've just realized my camera's been off the whole time.
I cannot do that here.
Out of mana.
Yeah.
time to prepare that. I lack the needed mana.
I cannot do that here.
It's a crime you can't have evidence in this game.
Cannot be. Yeah.
I even drew you a picture, so if you come back with the wrong thing, you're losing another finger.
You're under instruction.
I'm not ready yet.
Okay, so that's where the boss fight's gonna be. Hey, it's a knight! An infinity. In my perspective.
Yeah.
Oh, by the light. I admit, I had little hope that you... Truly, we are in your debt. This will be...
Thinking we should probably finish. Actually, princess.
What will it be?
Cool. What else you got? Safe journey.
Anything else? Arms for the light.
The chieftain of the bear tribe has taken note of you, warrior. Speak with him.
Aye, I waited for one such as you. A proven warrior who knows honor and glory. You may not be of the tribe, but your deeds make you kin. Far has the call of the ancients brought me. Even now, I can hear their words. Be my champion. Accompany me into the glacier. Be on guard. This glacier has claimed many of my bravest warriors.
Ah!
The sorcerer will bar our way. Bring it down.
Short work of that dude. It's a bloody pile. Probably the same thing.
Calling feels strong here. I can feel our purpose beyond that door. We must find a way through.
Time to prepare.
I need more time.
It was guarding a stone of blood. It may be of use to us.
No shit, Sherlock.
Champion, well, let us find what lies beyond.
Must not. No, not. You, you're the warrior. He is near. You must.
Chieftain of the Bear Tribe, you are here to answer the call.
Time.
I need time to do that.
I'm not ready yet.
Once a shaman of the Bear Tribe, searching for a way to make amends for the past, imprisoned by those I sought aid from. You have succeeded where I failed. Ancestors be praised. Chieftain of the Bear Tribe, you and your champion have done well. Tell me, what of our people?
They have sacrificed much in our pursuit of the Ancients' call. They have suffered, and they have learned loss.
Strength alone failed us, said Ariat. But you have forged new bonds of brotherhood, accomplished much. Take my blessing back to our people. Find a new destiny. Dwell on the past no more.
Rest well, Kravit, shaman of the Bear Tribe.
Burning scars worth boasting, eh?
can't enter the mine, you old fool. There are still goatmen there.
Listen, son.
Not for long.
I need time to prepare that.
form on chocolate.
Cleanse these books from my skin and I...
Father bless. What do you need? Come back if you need work.
Take it.
Anything else? Farewell and good fortune.
Carry the best. Sure. Thank you.
I cannot do that here.
Hey, thanks for the follow. No thanks, I've got a mate who can help you with that.
Time to prepare that.
have any potion.
Any time. Ready.
Time.
Yeah.
time to prepare.
Ready yet? I need more time.
Ready yet?
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
I need time to do that.
It's alright, I've got a mate that's a graphic designer, so he's gonna do it for me. Yeah, it's not too bad. How about you? Oh wait, I can't remember. You don't work, do you? I hope you're not saying you have lupus. I'm hoping they're either your pets or children. Oh. Spawn a pet or... Or as in your spawn. As in your offspring. Right. Wait, what am I doing? Let's do that. Yeah. Not surprised. Too many pets or just enough? Oh, okay, that's cute. Yeah, growing up we had way too many pets of any kind. I mean, not too many, but like a lot. So I think at one point the most we had was... 2 dogs... 3 birds... 2 cats... And a rabbit. That's all right. Ah, okay. That makes sense. We'll let the kids enjoy the weather at some point. And also the teachers, probably, too.
Anything breaks, the forge is hot. Anything else? Not while I'm in town.
Something for the cold and dark.
Good deal, Father Bliss.
There's 2 semesters. There's 2 breaks between semester 1 and semester 2, 2-week break. Each semester is broken up into 2 called terms. Each term, between each term there's 2 weeks, except at the, between semester 2 of 1 year and then semester 1 of the next year, it's 6 weeks. So you get a really big summer holiday. If that helps at all.
Good. What else you got?
I cannot do that here.
Many fine pieces, rare and beautiful.
Wait, you get 3 months off? Jesus. How big's the winter break?
Another time, then.
Okay.
Thank you.
I suppose that makes sense. You want to have the long break during the good weather and then the short break during the crap weather. I mean, depending on where you live in the US, it might not be crap, but you know what I mean. Jesus, no wonder why kids get jobs on during summer. Yeah. Don't really have that here. If it gets too hot, you just gotta be in it. They just can't get, you're not allowed to go outside. They just have you inside during lunch and recess. Unless you're obviously in an area where there's bushfires, in which case you leave the area. Oh, I mean, that makes sense, but it'd still be pretty brutal for the kids. To be honest, I'd rather just do homework than do that. I mean, that's just me. Yeah. I'd say they should do that more, but education in the US is heavily underfunded from what I can tell. So I don't really think it's a good idea. Also, I'm not playing PC, by the way, I'm on PlayStation. Not sure if that was obvious. I'm hoping it was obvious with the controls. So I'm actually on my couch. Because I got sick of... I kind of wanted to just relax a bit more when I play my controller. So I used to playing it on my couch or on my bed. Unless I'm playing PC games, I really have to play them. I guess it's too much like work, I can't relax as much. Yep. At the top countries with the highest happiness, what they spend their most of their money on is healthcare and education and social welfare. that people can afford to get an education. And yet, some of those countries still have very good military. Things there, when it comes to military, quality is better than quantity. But I feel like in the US that's not the case. Yeah, it is. I think Path of Exile was inspired by the Diablo games. So yeah. You're not a fan of the these types of games. I can't remember what like all the genre. Oh, I've been in here before. Must not have finished the dungeon. And I just realized I forgot to visit the healer.
Injured each day.
So the games that I used to play that's not quite like this, but like very, very similar. I used to play the old Dungeon Siege series. This is like a very good transition thing for me. Game's probably going to be Baldur's Gate 3. Yes, obviously. On PC. NPC unfortunately can't handle Baldur's Gate. Stuff applies to me. Someone that's cool. Yes, that's it for this.
Ah! potion.
Yeah. Makes him so much fun. That's so much longer to kill. I mean, I know that's the point, but it's still bloody annoying. Finish this dungeon.
Ready yet? I'm not ready yet.
Flash in my head of David Jones. It's like, oh no, that dead, not that you. This is the scenario.
Yeah.
I need time to prepare.
Before I do that, I'm gonna pop into town. Wait, never mind. I just realized it. Short on my face.
Damn it.
Damn it! Oh, it's so close. Okay, looks like I'm dumping my inventory.
Many fine pieces, rare and beautiful. Very good. Thank you.
Anything else?
What else you got?
Need something forged? Come back if you need work.
Excuse me.
I think that is it. No. Oh. I'm probably not going to stream tomorrow because I am fairly busy, but if I get some time, I will. If not, most likely you'll see me on Sunday night. Yeah. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching this on a VOD on Twitch, please give me a follow if you like the stream. All my socials are in my bio and in the description if you're on YouTube. So yeah, until tomorrow, maybe, if not Sunday, see you later. Bye.